I hear people now are looking for where to nationalize. Relocation cannot guarantee allocation. If you can't pray against economic crunch, if famine has come to live with us, what is the escape route? The escape route against economic crunch is the force of the covenant. In Psalm 89, verse 34, my covenant will I not break. In other words, if for any reason I've entered a covenant with you, it's unbreakable. Hear me, church. Covenant is the highest level of walk with God.